Oh, you came back. How you doing? Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask. All right, but if it has feathers or fur, keep it in the bag. Come again.
How you been?
Wishing I'd just die already.
Evening. Hey, welcome back. Got anything good for me by any chance?
Sure, let me see. Give it here.
Don't think I've seen you before. Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog, and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see.
Now, let me just look in here.
You spend much time in the parlor house? Every time I'm there, I thank God I'm armed. Much admired in these parts. Sold a few of those to some very discerning customers. Interested in engraving some? Make that weapon your own. I outfitted the sheriff and all his deputies, you know. Yes, sir, I did. See Mr. Banks across the way there? He ain't the friendliest at first, but he's nice enough when you get to know him. I'd keep away from the butcher's sausage. There's a reason he keeps the price so low. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. Had to have it, eh? I can improve the accuracy of that, you know. Good. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know. All right. I could put some sights on that if you're interested. Sold a shotgun to a hunter last week. Made near $20 in sales to the butcher this week alone. Where's my cut, huh? Make sure you got enough rounds for it.
I'm real excited to try this.
Again, if you want to buy anything, now is the time. About to close. I'll be open in the morning.
We get back to
it. Please. Don't feller as crazy as a sheep herder.
This is your last warning!
Yep.
off the damn thing!
Let's go, boy.
Come on!